needed to be rescued after getting stuck on an interstate overpass in San Antonio. Now, animal control workers showed up, gained the cat's trust, and got him to safety. And this morning, he's got a new name, Stunt Devil Bridges, and he is ready to be adopted.